I'm not 24. I wish I was 24. I wish I met Brendan when I was 24, because I think I'd be sitting here talking about a lot of titles that we'd won together. But the reality is, Brendan came into this club when I was 32 years of age, and it was just a shame that that relationship never started 10 years ago.